seen a girl around? Short hair with a bright green bag.
Sorry.
That.
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped up right in front
of me. What's going on in that middle place? It's 3 in the morning. And I swear I'm
here. Hey! You up there! You find it? I think you might be.
Hey, my friend.
Should be around here somewhere. Are you sure you're reading it right? Just look for the damn road.
I don't know
I'll
why.
Be the tracker. Christ. We're going to fire
you
around.
Never remember.
Are they very expensive? Oh, that is go already.
This thing is hooked up to Royce. Pings her if it's damaged. I can't use the transfer from this one, but if you take down a couple more, I might be able to piggyback the message and gain access to Royce's phone. This place is an excellent vantage point to take down some drones. I'm in. I just need to lock down the random sequence. Give me a second. Damn! Nilly had it. I need you to shoot more drones, and I'll lock the link. Got a lock. We can now listen in on Royce's phone calls. Nice shot. Keep it up and maybe Royce will make an appearance. We may get more than we bargained for if you take care of those drones near Hush.
There may be a potential hostile. Shoot on sight, even if it's one of Hush. Roof clear. Found the crashed drone, though. I'll grab the chip now, we can get the rest later. I'm coming down now.
Not bad. I'll keep the signal up a little while longer. Good. That's Imogen Roy's stamp. Take care of Hush, and we can get to the core. Well done. You've got two pissed off targets on their way to meet in the Lotus Passage. Sounds like a lethal cocktail, especially with you in the mix. Royce is just about to confront Hush in person. We want to hear this, 47. I've managed to get a hot mic hack on her phone. Enjoy the show. You got the bastard, Hush. Now go get Imogen Royce and we can get to the core. Good. That's both targets down. I just need to override this, and I'm in. You can get out now and I can take care of the data remotely. Unless you want to handle it yourself.